Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay. Finishing. Hey, welcome back. We're here. We're live. A bit earlier than normal. I don't care. But you know what? That's just the beauty of being on vacation, is that I can start my streams early. All that good shit. Hey, it's good to see everybody. Welcome back to the stream. We're here. Guitar Aerosmith is going to finish today. Fuck it, we ball. Early stream. We're here. Did she take the kids, Hayes? I'm sorry. Hey, it's good to see everyone. Yo, Jesse, what's good, bro? Yes, we're live early, Aaron. Good to see you back here, bro. Cat Scratch Fever, we'll start off with that, bro. We'll do it.
Oh, hi. Good thing you're streaming earlier because I'm sick.
So oh, no!
Also, I'm flying to the U.S. this Sunday.
Understandable. You know what? I think I'm here for everybody right now. Fitty Tree, flying to the U.S. this Sunday. Let's go, Refresh it. Yo, you're going to be on here. You're going to be on my time. Not 4 a.m. Early stream. We're doing it. I haven't been to a live stream since late 2021, but it's Clone Hero season. It's 5 fret season. No matter what Guitar Hero game you're playing, we're out here and we're doing it, man. Yeah, I know. Tribe Called Quest coming to Fortnite, dude. Hey, we're gonna be live early. We're gonna be live early on Thursday morning. It's gonna be a fun sesh. I got Fortnite installed, so we're good to go on that regard. So it seems to be a chill week. Nothing insane, but you know what? Still happy. Still happy with 8 songs. I can't be mad at that. All right, man. People getting sick. I'm probably gonna get sick by the time I get back, bro. That's okay. Pull up on Thursday, fuck it, dude. I'm gonna be pulling up on Thursday, 7 a.m., bro. Oh, gosh. Okay, we're just gonna go from the top. We're just gonna speed run the rest of this game, and then, hey, Jake, hey, Moose is doing his Warriors of Rock final day of the gauntlet. I'm just here. I'm gonna finish this thing, and we're gonna go raid him over there, man. Yeah, thank you so much, Sid. I appreciate it. Yeah, speed run. These are not covers. It's a fucking thing with the customs. Oh God. No, not old apartment. My old room. The pillows look nice, man. Thanks, man. What if we do early streams like for the whole time that I'm here? What y'all think? No one should ever work that hard for Rock Band 3 calibration. But I'm glad he finally figured it out, Kaylin. Yeah, that's actually my niece's Barbie house. And we got the same for Rosie when we got home. Oh, Lauren, hey, you know what? I think for the rest of the time that I'm here in Cali, we're going to have early streams. You know what? I need to move my chats a little bit closer. Sorry. It's my second day out here on this PC setup. My bad. But yeah, no, Rock Band 3 calibration sucks balls. I hated calibrating that game. I absolutely hated it. But I'm glad you figured it out. Yeah, every day that I am streaming, which will probably be most of the weekdays, I'm probably going to be streaming early. We love early streams. I'm more energetic. I wish I could do this back home. Black Mohawk Johnny, low-key cursed. I think all the redesigns of these characters are pretty cursed. I'm visiting my parents in California. My dad hit me up with a gaming PC that he doesn't use anymore. And he was like, yeah, you know, you can use this for streaming. No problems. Zurius, thank you so much for that prime in 2 months. I think I'm going to be doing early most of these weeks that I'm here, most of the days that I'm here. We love early streams. W Dad. Yeah, I'm in California time. Hey, good to see you, Mike. Good to see you, party boy. Once again, fire, Mr. Early. I know, my dad's a true gamer. You know, well, one thing that my dad used to do is that he would travel abroad for work to China, and he would get me those scuffed Game Boy Advanced 101s. So that was like my earliest experiences with like emulation and knockoff video games. He also pirated a bunch of Dreamcast games and PS1 games for me. He was the best. Shit was the best, man. I mean, it was crazy. Gotta love that shit, man. Everything in order? I already did all the really tough stuff yesterday. I'm not doing anything in order, really. Oh yeah, don't even get me started on pirating movies. Oh my god. Sorry, not piracy. Watching them legally on DVD. Homemade. I think I might end with Pandora's Box for the culture. I think I'm going to. Yeah, but I did all the really tough stuff yesterday, so it's just speedrunning the rest of this, man. Yeah, like, I ended up doing, Combination was honestly super weird. I don't want this. I really don't want that fretboard. Beyond Beautiful was pretty fun. What was it? Fucking, was it Back in the Saddle was kind of a bitch. That was like Raining Blood level trills. Raining Blood at 100%. Which was nuts. Trinket the Rolling only to be like half an hour. So. What? Amending Chorus and Galloping Triplets on Heart. I'm sorry, what? Arena, what's going on? DG, what's up? What's up? My mom and dad are fairly frequent P2P users. Oh, dude. Yeah, LimeWire was huge in the house. Oh, this song. Ba-na-na-na. Also, what's up? What's up, Kai? Good morning, Karina. I did Hard to Handle yesterday. So, Guitar Hero Aerosmith is Guitar Hero 3 reskinned. The timing window is different, though. The hammer-on engine is a lot different compared to Guitar Hero 3. There's no infinite front end in Guitar Hero Aerosmith. It's actually, the hammer-ons work properly in this game. What up, Alec? Just shit my pants, W. Let's go. What's up, Asher? The Cameron Angle does this all the time for GH Aerosmith Customs. I think it's because GH Aerosmith was kind of like an afterthought with GH TCP. I should have publicized the VOD from yesterday's Aerosmith stream. I can publish them. I'll make sure. I thought I did it yesterday after the stream was done. But yo, I actually low-key... I love this engine. I see what Scott means now when he was like, oh man, society if we play Guitar Hero Aerosmith Customs. Instead of Guitar Hero 3 Customs, but unfortunately high FPS, dog shit for this game. We couldn't play this game at high FPS because the fretboard wouldn't render. Guitar Hero, dude, all the Guitar Hero games by Neversoft are skateboarding games. I love you, Tyler. I love you, bitch. Yo, Joy-Con, what's up, bro? Yeah, I feel like also streaming early these 2 weeks. A lot of people are on spring break. Yeah, yo, we need Guitar Hero Aerosmith Plus. Oh my god. Yo, can we port that over? Yes, this is at 60 FPS, yes. I just locked the FPS to 60, that's all I did. Ryan Arroyo, what's going on, man? Yo, Lord Mouse, howdy! Are we done? Is that it? Oh, no, it's not. Oh, no, we're probably halfway through the song. Steven Tyler's screaming his head off now? Okay. All right, it was up 13. Yeah! you screaming so much? Yeah, that's it. All right, all right. Oh, okay. When you played Suicide Mouse, saw the real video, is traumatized, couldn't sleep. Well, you know, that's on your own volition. I'm sorry that happened. But also, I have never watched that entire video on my own, too. Everyone's sick. What's going on? Oh, my gosh. Everybody's sick. Why? Shout out to Cream Magazine. I have the fan on max in here, and it's still hot. All right, let the music do the talking. All right. How's the ankle today? It's all right. I took the cast, not the cast, the brace off, and I'm just letting it breathe. I hope I don't get sick, Jesus. You know, I thought you were gonna say you don't have to look at fucking Joe Perry's fretboard. But yeah, you know what? Steven Tyler's model is also valid too. I think it's like allergies. I think some people are like legitimately sick. Whoa, you got a $20 Wii guitar from a retro game store? That's pretty cheap. Yeah, no one FC'd Solus 4 yet. You're supposed to do it in Guitar Hero 3. Not Clone Hero, idiots. That game doesn't count. Band Hero Rocks, you're the best, dude. Says all the songs are Wave Group covers because when I had to add these as customs, I had to disable the cover info. I can try Solus 4 in the GH3 engine. I could try. That would be very interesting if I got close too. I feel like since Kai got it on an Explorer, that counts enough for me. FC on Explorer. No one has FC'd on Explorer except for Kai. What the fuck is this forcing, bro? This is dog shit. This is disgusting. Oh yeah, bar none. Solus 4 is the best Explorer FC of all time. But like, I mean, I don't know, man. That shit, it might be fun. It might not be fun too. We'll look into it. I'll look into it offline, you feel me? So I gotta lock in for this. I have not seen this chart in so long. I gotta keep up with both chats. What the hell? What am I playing? I think this is the song where I figured out Infinite Front End was not a thing on Guitar Aerosmith. This is disgusting, man. Wow, that was terrible. Okay. All right. That's another one down. What are you setting this to? How am I setting this to 125 speed? I got all these as customs. All these songs are customs, and I'm playing the PC port of the game. Yeah. I have not played Mercy yet. I hate this song. I hate this song so much. I'm being so real. Do not let it do the talk. Good to see you, Carrot. Get ready to play this for the entirety of the song. I should have done this at like 300%. challenge Edge for this entire song. Oh, you know what? It deserves it. I'm gonna hold down Whammy. Living on the edge. Hey, WAP, it was good, bro. Yeah, this song will only feel slightly less long. I was gonna say I should have done this one at like 175, 200. I'm not playing all 41 songs. I'm already 22 in. We're halfway through. Is there any of the Solus FCs on GH3? Kai got Solus 2 on Guitar Hero 3. I got Solus 1 and Solus 3 on Guitar Hero 3. Lots of people got Solus 1 and 3 on GH3. All right, yeah, the cover info is not right. I had to add them as customs, and I wasn't editing. I just wanted to get into the game, all right? But yeah, it's not a Wave Group cover. It's technically, it's a cover. Technically. Oh, it's kind of fun. Just realized this isn't even my house. Yeah, it's my parents' house. I borrowed my sister's Elgato Wave. God fucking damn it! I hate this song. I forgot to strum. My sister has the Elgato Wave and she just like let me use it, so. No, they don't need to remake this game so that you can actually play and have high FPS in the highway. They don't need to. Hey, what's up, babe? Yeah, please don't remake this game. Good to see you, Dan. Aerosmith and Festival win, though. Some of these songs, yeah, are re-recorded. Yep. What's up, Zachary? Astro, I've been staying on top of that stuff. I've seen it. They even had traces of that stuff even before this patch. Abe, you should really try this engine. It's crazy. Yo, ask Abe. Like, just ask Abe stuff to practice Yarg no ghost tapping. Andreas, yo, what's going on, man? Da 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 da. Ow! Wow! You can actually strum hobos in this engine, kinda. But yeah, I mean, look, watching it. Watching the footage back, I understand. Okay, bro. Oh, I'm falling asleep. Hey, what's up, Hambone? There's still a lot of games left to FC, and I'm not even sure which ones I'm gonna do on the original engine. Let's go. That's epic. That's so epic. Oh, this is so epic. Oh my God. Yeah. so epic. Living on the edge! Living on the edge! Bro, ain't no way! What? Why is there another star power phrase? I don't want to play this anymore. No way they thought this was okay. Oh my god. Oh, okay, so after this game, we're going to attempt Guitar Hero Metallica 125 on World Tour Definitive Edition, 60 FPS. That's what's gonna happen. We're gonna attempt Guitar Hero Metallica 125 World Tour Definitive Edition, 60 FPS, 250 Hertz on the guitar. Okay. Cool. Is this engine the same? Yes, this is the same. No infinite front end. 60 FPS is great. Would you do Beatles Rock Band? Probably like 200 or something. Probably. Yes, I did finish World Tour. I did. Mama can. Rock Band 2 when I get back to Maine. We're going to do Rock Band 2 on Rock Band 2 Deluxe. Oh, yo, what's up, Armada? I wish I could have gone to PAX East this year, but... What is this charting? No! What is this? Okay, we're back to fun. Beatles at 200 would be sick? Okay. Alright, this is fun. Yeah! I fuck with that. Dude, it's so all over the place. But like, they're finding their groove at least. But it's definitely like GH3 charting. Because they just came off of GH3. Revisiting iconic GH3 customs in GH2 Deluxe. You know, I would have to have a pack of all of said iconic GH3 customs, and like that would be a sick time. Like have a whole ass pack of it. I would honestly recommend people who want a decent challenge actually playing this. This is fun. Destruction Armageddon. Yo, hard chart though. Oh, I Ate Decay by Preb. That was FC'd by Gammo on GH80s back in like 2017. It's kind of insane. Sorry, hold up. What does GHA stand for? Guitar Hero Arcade. Yeah, what's up, Robert? How you doing, bro? FIFC'd Guitar Hero 80s. Yeah, at 125. I did that in one sitting. Demonic fuck you, Tyler, for Demonic Parallels. Dude, you told me about that song in 2015, and then I played it, and I'm like, this song is actually so hard. That song is so hard. Oh my god. You want to learn about nerve management, going for like a... God, that shit's so tough. which hard chart it is. Plumato under chart, maybe? Oh, man, I remember that song. I just don't even know what it sounds like, but I remember it. My ankle is doing okay today. Wish I had access to GH3 customs. It's easy now with fast GH3. Oh, yeah, but back then, I understand, yeah. Did it, like, back then, man? Having PC, that was, like, the only way we could play customs. That's the only way that I played customs for a long time. I had to set up Guitar Hero 3 control panel for this, man. I had to set up Guitar Hero 3 control panel. I had to convert everything with Onyx. That was the only modern thing that I used. I'm still using 3D Analyze. I'm using Bandicam to limit the frames, bro. Crazy. You looking forward to Master of Puppets and GH Metallica? You realize it's going to be at 125, so it won't be 8.5 minutes. Instead, it'll be 6 minutes. Yeah, I'm using, yeah, bro, I'm using, like, the whole thing. I'm using the whole setup. Oh, wow, this is the first time we've had this fretboard, at least the first time I've noticed it. Playing Guitar Hero on keyboard. Thoughts? I've FC'd Jordan on keyboard. This song goes on for a while. Great. I mean, look, I was able to FC Guitar Hero Metallica from nothing. And, like, it's okay. What's up with the background of the game? Customs don't really work that well on Guitar Hero Aerosmith. So the camera angle will most likely get stuck in this spot for 90% of the song. Yeah, someone's asking, you guys are asking where I am. I'm at my parents' house in California. That's why the setup's different. Have I ever seen Flames on keyboard? I've never seen the whole solo on keyboard, not the whole song, though. Bridge 1 was, like, the real killer. Yes, Walk This Way, DMC. Run DMC, 125 was done yesterday. You're clearly in a secure bunker. I didn't FC Flames on a plane. I just got really close. I currently hold the highest score of Through the Fire and Flames on a plane. Thoughts on the festival songs this week? Pretty, honestly, some pretty chill songs. Nothing insane. Not every single week can be like a home run. But I'm still excited nonetheless. What? Okay. Kidding me, I can't FC shit on Beat Saber. I haven't played Beat Saber in like 2 years. Yeah, I hope the guitar's not too loud, guys. Okay. Yeah, the clicks and the clacks, that's how we get around copyright, right? Ah, that's Guitar Hero 3 charting as fuck. I'll read that message in a second. Gotta make sure there's no other bullshit in this song. I know, right, Kayvon? I can't believe we got that. I can't believe we got Guitar Hero 3 beta. False ending coming up. All right. Okay, cool. The guitar sound adds the immersion of being inside. Real, Dwayne, real. How's the family this morning? We went to breakfast, and then we went to the park, hung out a little bit, and then probably just after the stream, gonna go catch some lunch, and then wait for my dad to get home, and then we're gonna go probably all catch dinner together. So it'll be a good day. It's a good day today. It's a good day. Like I said, if you're just tuning in right now, most likely going to be streaming early, like around this time, for most of the days. I think the only days that I won't be streaming, I think I'm going to completely skip weekends while I'm here, because, you know, I want to chill with the fam. You know, I got my family's still, like, my sister's working, my brother's on a meeting, my mom's doing some stuff too for work. Tomorrow I'm probably going to stream early like this. Thursday is obviously going to be an early day. Friday will also be around this time, and so we'll be working on Guitar Hero Metallica 125 at that point. And then the week after that is going to be kind of a toss-up, because I'm trying to see if I can make it to PDP's offices in San Diego. I'm going to see if I can make it over there. And if I do, there may not be a stream that day. But I'm going to see if I can make it to PDP offices so I can go talk to them. You know, the people who make the Riffmaster. So it's going to be cool. It's going to be real cool. I'm here until next Friday. If you FC one first try, I'm gonna FC Freebird. You should just FC Freebird anyway, bro. Can you try and earn all achievements? There are no achievements on PC for these games. PDP? The people making the new Rock Band, the new guitar controller? The Riffmaster? Those guys? PDP? Trying to make it over to their offices. So, I don't even know what song this is. I don't even know. The Ford Jaguar? Okay. How's the song go? I remember this intro a bit. Everyone hears PDP as EDP. Laugh at the funny. No way it looks like that in game. No way. That has to be a conversion error. What song is it? Nobody's Fault? You know what? Probably. Interesting chart. That's real? Okay. Yo, I haven't been here in like 3 years. Good to be back. Yo, welcome back, dude. Yo, a lot of people are coming through saying like they haven't been here since 2020, 2021. I'm chilling. I'm actually back here in my old room. So funny how it all works, you know? Now I'm running through all the games again, but I'm also speeding them up. Oh yeah, Kai, that skin looks awesome. Interesting. Who do you think would be wildest to come back playing regularly? For me, it's Yukog. I think the wildest that would come back playing regularly currently is Bieberly 2. Bieberly 2 coming back and like regularly streaming and putting up FCs. That shit's awesome to me. Ben is back. But I'd like to see JLC come back, but I get it. You know, Blood Blitz was never a Guitar Hero YouTuber. He just had the most viewed Guitar Hero video in 2008. He really wanted to make rants and skits and stuff. I never really classified him as a Guitar Hero YouTuber. It was more like a Guitar Hero skit YouTuber than like an actual player. What's up with JLC? I think he works for the school system now or something like that. I think he does like tutoring, stuff like that. I don't know. So he probably like completely moved away from YouTube and all that stuff and gaming. But you know. I love everyone, Big Sex. Welcome back, Guap. I know he used to say Big Sex in his in his YouTube descriptions, his YouTube videos. Yeah, like pretty chill. This map problem is pretty chill. You just gotta carry the floor. The long division, you got it. The Pythagorean theorem is pretty chill, you know. Good luck on FCing Freebird, Rock Band 4 kid. Welcome back, JP. What's up, bro? My family died rocks. What? What game is this? This is Guitar Hero On Tour for the Nintendo DS. I think Danny's done, like, posting and playing. He's chilling now. I wish he would come back, though. That'd be cool. All right, cool. All right. Danny is, he's doing his own thing. I don't even think he's like focusing on music. Pretty sure he like runs a company with Scott. Like that's what's happening, pretty sure. Oh yeah, he has his own business with Scott, yep. Scotty. Set YouTube to 0.75 and enjoy a normal playthrough of Guitar Hero Aerosmith. Great. I miss playing Guitar Hero. There's you know what, if you got a PC, there are so many options. So many options for playing Guitar Hero Mapes. Scotty is Danny's brother, who was also frequently in Danny's videos back in the day. I'm trying to focus on two chats. It's tough. Yeah, there's so many options for like playing Guitar Hero nowadays. You know, there's Clone Hero, obviously. Yarg is also like another Clone Hero, but it's open source, but it supports vocals and drums and guitar, all that stuff. I mean, Clone Hero supports guitar and drums, but if you want to get that vocal fix, that's in Yarg too. All the deluxe games on emulators and real console, modded console. It's kind of insane. All like modded PlayStation 2, modded Xbox, modded PS3. Yeah, the Rock Band Deluxe games. Rock Band 3 Deluxe is kind of the most insane deluxe mod I've ever seen. It's amazing, man. Kato, welcome to the YouTube side, bro. Keep yapping, little bro. Suck my nut, dog. Oh, YouTube, yo, Twitch and YouTube talking to each other? Hey, chat fight. Welcome back, gamer. I want to get a PS3 controller so bad to use Deluxe. Yeah, I mean, you can get an Arduino controller. Just kidding. All right, bro. All right. Apology accepted. YouTube, drink water. Twitch, drink water. Take your vitamins. I'm faded off of the...
I was crazy once.
I'm faded off of the multi-immune 2-in-1 VitaFusion. Yeah, I'm pretty faded right now. All right, we're back. Baby, it's no, baby, it's no, Yo, I'm faded off that weak immune system. 760 is the best place to in the States to get an Arduino guitar. Etsy is also a good place, but you gotta be aware. You gotta look at the ratings of some of the sellers too. Because anybody can just sell stuff on Etsy and they're low effort. And also, if you already have a Guitar Hero controller and you want to convert it to an Arduino, you could do that. You can get a RetroQual mod adapter. RetroQual mods adapter. It's awesome. I did it to my Les Paul. It took me like 20 minutes. And now I have a mechanical fret guitar that lights up when I press the buttons. Ain't no way I joined the stream or heard my name. Yo, real main character type shit noise. Is it hard? No, there's a video guide. If you're a visual learner, which I hope a lot of you are visual learners, since you're here in the stream watching, you know what I mean? Visual learning is just the best. He goes into detail about everything you gotta do. Yes, you can convert. You can convert your old Xbox controller, Explorer. Yep. Oh no! I already told Jake that I was gonna speed run the rest of Guitar Hero Aerosmith and then send you guys over so that he guarantee, like, he can definitely get 660 subs. I'm okay with chat hopping. Okay, because when it comes to Jake, all right, I'm cool with chat hopping if it's Jake doing his gauntlet. I don't care about that, bro. We're all rooting for him. We're all rooting for him. And we're all rooting for him to get 660 subs on Twitch so that he'll play through the entire Guitar Hero series in one sitting. That shit's like 20 hours. Shit's like 20 hours plus. I was going to say he probably doesn't even need my help, but I'm going to make sure the people get to see the ending too. Oh, I'm going to save that for last. I wouldn't wish that on anyone. He's almost there. Wait, what's bro at right now? Hold on. I'm going to jump on stream. Is this on a PC? Yes, I'm playing this. This is Guitar Hero Aerosmith for the PC. Also, Daniel, thank you so much. Crazy. I was crazy once. Same. Not as crazy as Moose when he's going to sit down and play all the Guitar Hero games in one sitting, right? I was going to say, so you could download all the PC versions of Guitar Hero. For free, you just do it, and it has the cracks included with it. Go up to the bar up there, and the address bar. Go type in bit.ly/Arby's has the meats. I'm not kidding. I'm not shitposting here. ArbysHasTheMeats. It's not case sensitive. Well, just make it all lowercase. Make it all lowercase. You'll be fine. All right. And then you go to Guitar Hero Games, and you go to PC, and you get all the PC ports are there. Guitar Hero 3, Guitar Hero Aerosmith, Guitar Hero World Tour. And they all come with the cracks, all right? Arby's has the meats. bit.ly/Arby's has the meats. Trust, okay? I'm not fucking lying, dude. There's also a bunch of Rock Band stuff there, too. Bro, noise, bro, dude. Yo, that's my guy right there. That's my guy right there. I wouldn't lie to you guys, okay? If I was lying, I couldn't live with it. Oh, he's at 660. Oh my God, he's there.
Legitimately, when I started this challenge, I put out 660 because it was such a high number. Like, no, this won't happen. I'm a new streamer. I'm brand new. I won't get 660. It'll be a cool goal for us to work towards, but it won't happen. New idea, but it just happened. Tier one sub to Peachy on the so, plays. Thank you.
He hit it, dude. Let's go. He's got to do the whole series of one sitting, and we got to be there for it, too. Oh my God, I'm so proud of Jake, bro. Thank you so much once again. Noise, shout out, and W's in the chat, bro. Please.
I'm not going to get into specifics, but in like mid-January, there was something that happened that I just reached my breaking point. New eyes like, gifted a tier one sub to Moji. Backup jobs. So now, I didn't really have much to
do. Oh my God, that's so sick. He's got a dude of one sitting now, man.
Yo, Alec.
All right, bro. Let's continue. We're going to continue, or we're going to speed run the rest of this, man. All right. Uncle Salty. Hey, Unc. Is there a way you can use the Retrocool Mods adapter to play? Use my guitar on PS2. You need to have a modded PS2 and a special version of Open PS2 Loader with Pad Emu. It's like a different version that allows Arduino guitars to work. Shout out to Unk. He's pretty salty at the moment. Where am I? I'm in California. In my old bedroom. I've never even had Arby's. It's not bad. People hate on it too much. It's like people who hate on Little Caesars. I did finish World Tour, Blackett. Also, good to see you, man. Have you been playing the speed-ups, bro? Weird flex, but I pitched the Paddy Mo Arduino idea. Thank you for your service. I think I remember you saying something about that. Yo, it's a doctor. Yo, welcome back, bro. Oiled up today? Yeah, now I'm on to Aerosmith 125, and I'm probably going to start Metallica tomorrow. Me and Rob Scallon should make some videos together. That would be interesting. He's kind of out of the range of, like, who I feel like I'm big enough to collab with. But, like, at the same time, you know, I don't know. It'd be interesting. A little bit. Few FCs, but nothing too crazy. Also tried a few random customs from CH and they were very broken. I told them in great detail. I broke down, actually. I told them, please fix like the way that they read charts, like Clone Hero charts. But you know what? They'll probably listen to me. I don't know. If they do, that'd be really great. But it does work. It, like, quote unquote, works. I think it's just if songs have forcing, it's read extremely weird on World Tour Definitive Edition. But the engine is pretty fun, especially with the fixed tap notes. Did I get a new mic? I'm borrowing my sister's microphone. I'm also in a different place. Yeah, sometimes there's like a bunch of broken extended sustains too. It's really weird. But like at the end of the day, I just kind of dealt with it. Bro, I honestly haven't watched Rob Scallon in years. Living room arc real? This is my old bedroom. Like I grew up in this bedroom. I did Trinket the Rollin' yesterday. Dude, yo, I've been seeing the Fortnite leaks about plastic mode, plastic instrument mode. That's like been in the files. They're kind of slowly adding more and more stuff each patch. But yeah, I think it's actually gonna drop. It's an honor to have your first super chat, Gatto. It's an honor to have your first ever super chat, Gatto. Thanks, man. 28! The big 28. Boom. Yeah, so like what got added to the files of Fortnite? There's like a new update today. There's more traces in the code. Like there's key binds that are getting added to the game for instrument mode for Fortnite, which if you don't know what I'm talking about, Fortnite Festival, it's an all taps only rhythm game developed by Harmonix in Fortnite. And if you're wondering, why is it all taps versus strumming mode? They're adding it. And I think it's going to come out when the Riftmaster drops and it gets in everybody's hands next month. So that's going to be really cool. We're going to basically have a new Rock Band game next month. Yeah. Guitar and Metallica tomorrow. Yes, I'm going to get on converting them as soon as we're done with this. Is Rock Band 4 career mode any good? I don't even know because I haven't done it myself. All right, back to Joan Jett. Is there a way to adjust song speed on Yarg when using the Kramer? What I did is that for my profile, I just added left and right D-pad as left and right on my keyboard, and that's how I adjust speeds on Clone Hero when I don't have a D-pad myself. What about Rivals? Dude, I don't know. I have not played. When I full game FC'd Rock Band 4 minus Rivals, I just played it in quick play. I didn't give a shit about the I didn't do the Rocky drama, none of that. Yes, I think the instrument mode is going to be fully all-inclusive. It's going to have whammy working, all that stuff. It's going to be good. Because if they remove whammy for people who don't have Riffmasters or Jaguars or Rock Band 4 guitars, they're going to lose players. They got to add whammy for people playing on controller and people playing on keyboard. There's no way that they wouldn't add it. Honestly, like, also staying on the grind, but I really just wanted to finish this game so then we can get started on Metallica tomorrow, and then I can hang out with my family for the rest of the day, because I didn't come here to California so I could just continue working. You know, I didn't do that, but like, here I am continuing to stream, but I love streaming, you know what I mean? I got streaming set up here, and I told you guys that I'd be continuing to do this, but I also didn't want to do it at the normal time, so I wanted to free up the rest of my day. I have not played a single bit of Guitar Hero Metallica 125. We're doing 125 full game FCs. Oh, I know Metallica's gonna be rough. So that's why I've been calling these full game FC attempts. Because if I ever felt like at any point that I was gonna go insane from like not FCing anything, like I would just give myself time. Yo, Stickheads, good to see you, bro. Do you think they'll add effects? Like Rock Band could just be on the emote wheel. I think it's gonna be super bare bones. It's just gonna be regular Rock Band for a little bit. Thank you, pumpkin emoji. Warriors of Rock and Van Halen will be the hardest 125s to attempt. I'm hitting them notes, Gator dude. Hey, but I ended up getting Green Grass and High Tides, didn't I? It took a little bit, but I did. I have FC'd I'm the One 125 on Guitar Hero 3 PC. I did that on Guitar Hero 3 PC 7 years ago. Yes, customs are a thing on post-World Tour games. Only on Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock. Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock on PS3 and Xbox 360. You can do customs on. And if you're wondering if you can do it on PS3 emulation, yes, you can. You can do Warriors of Rock customs on our PCS3. It's pretty fun. It's like kind of a like pseudo Clone Hero. Yeah, it's a thing. Onyx can make Warriors of Rock customs. Why are you so optimistic about Fortnite Festival being good for the future of the plastic guitar community? Bro, the Fortnite Festival existing gave us new guitar controllers this year. This year, it gave us new guitar controllers. I don't give a fuck if you think it's bad. I don't give a fuck if you think it's bad. The fact of the matter is we have new guitar controllers because of Fortnite. And because of all those selling out, there's probably going to be different companies looking at that stuff like this. Oh my God, we can make something better. Oh, Rock Band controller. You know, some companies are probably saying that shit right now. We're having new controllers already. So whether you like Fortnite Festival or not, we have new guitar controllers because of that shit. And people are going to get that guitar controller and be like, I don't want to play Fortnite anymore. What can I play today? And then they have Clone Hero with hundreds and thousands of songs available to download for free. Yarg, hundreds of thousands of songs available for free. Rock Band 3 Deluxe, Rock Band 2 Deluxe, emulator, all that stuff. It's a gateway. It is a pipeline. We cannot stay niche forever. This game wasn't even niche in the fucking first place, man. Guitar Hero 3 was the first game to sell $1 billion worth of copies, man. You know, we can't be niche forever. We were niche for too long. I'm not waiting again. I'm not waiting again for us to have this chance. It's a good ass game. It's a good game. The genre is a good game. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know about you. I don't know about you, but this game is pretty solid and I like it a lot. And it kind of shaped a lot of people's music tastes, and mine included. Introduces people to a lot of different new music. I'm there for the music discovery. All that shit, man. See music. Good to see you, brother. Yeah. So even if you're not the sweatiest player, the best Guitar Hero player in the world, the fact is, you know, the reason why a lot of young adults and, you know, and like also older millennials too, and then like the in-between generations are getting like into older music, keeping a lot of the music alive too, is because of these games. It really is. You think about it, they really are. Thank you, Bromic. I appreciate you, bro. The GHDS GOAT. But yeah, I mean, you could say what you want about Fortnite, man, and you can say what you want about the Fortnite Festival having quote unquote shitty songs, but they're also doing fan service with us there too. Last week was a banger. We got Muse, we got Blue Oyster Cult, we got Kansas. All right, we got that last week. This week's a little bit boring, but it's okay because we're getting a lot of the general public old heads in with fucking Bust a Move, Tribe Called Quest. You know what I mean? You know, a lot less corny Gen Z songs are coming out too. It's great. It's awesome, man. It's awesome. Just the way that I see it, I think it's awesome. And nobody wants to be that negative Nancy, bro. We're replanting a seed. We're doing it. Hold on. Someone was. Yeah, you don't want an insular community full of infighting. Come on, bro. What's the deal with Yarg? I don't get it. It's open source. So the a lot of problems with Clone Hero stem from the fact that we waited way too long to get drums. We waited way too long to have like an improved, more accessible type game. We waited too long to get a bunch of quality of life features and people were tired. So Yarg is an open source Rock Band clone and that game has vocals. Clone Hero doesn't have vocals. You know, yeah, that doesn't have vocals. I don't think it will. Strike Line is going to. What, Strike Line? Yeah, I know. I'm asking that question too. But you know, like, an open source Unity game, you can contribute whatever you want to that game, and if it's cool enough, then they'll merge it themselves. Open source is the future. It's pretty incredible. But on top of that, you can adjust your own, you can create your own timing windows for the game. You can have the Rock Band look, you can have the Guitar Hero look, and you can, and it works with Rock Band 3 con files. Amazing. Yarg is the future when it comes to PC games. That's all, you know, that's what, when it comes to like the fan games, I love Clone Hero, but Yarg is just different. Yarg is just different. What fucking song is it? What the hell is this? Oh, it's Mercy. Oh my god. Goofy ad chart. Yeah, and Yarg also has 3D backgrounds with, like, lights. Lights that react to the music. The Rock Band fog machine works with Yarg. What am I playing? This doesn't feel like a Guitar Hero chart. But can we vape it? Of course. Bro, hey, listen, I'm just saying, hey, thank you, I'm glad I'm your favorite YouTuber, but listen, I'm muted, dude, I didn't know that's a touch.
Hey bro, listen bro, hey,
I'm glad I'm your favorite YouTuber, but just talk to me like a normal guy and I'll talk to you back. Is everything's okay? You're gonna be all right. Hey, we're all gonna be all right. All right, can I make it out of this? Fuck! Hey, listen, bro, listen. Sensitive. My hand never touched this. It never touched that. It's so sensitive. God damn it. I didn't even touch that. I swear. I'm not doing it on purpose. Thank you, Buntails, for the raid. Good afternoon. Hey, you know what? This is just a classic Asai stream already, you know? You better get used to this audio quality because I'm going to be streaming until next Thursday here. Good afternoon. The stream was awesome, Bud Tails. Egan, yo, what's going on, man? No, I'm not streaming. Oh, my God. I'm not streaming for that long. Dan CBS, thank you. Ugh. Oh, they're goofy as fuck, man. Is there an audience for drunk homies streaming Rock Band, or are we on your turf? That sounds like so much fun. Drunk Hero with the homies. Drunk Rock Band with the homies sounds right up my alley. There's no shortage of good content. Yo, Tyler, you want to play Phase Shift, bro? Seven players. You want to play Hollow? Oh, no, what was it? You want to play Epidox? Zero. Oh, you're playing Horizon on stream today. Nice. That's excellent. I'm glad you're having fun. What is this charting? Please get me out of this. There's no way it was like this. Yeah, you know what, Tyler? We'll go back into Megapang's Discord. We'll run it back. Whoa. Huh. Oh my God. Yeah, I gotta lock in. I'm locking in. Rock Revolution 125? No. No. Tom Morello? Okay. No, not 9, 29. So I was also beating the shit out of my guitar, Lady Ironborn, but people are saying that it doesn't overpower my voice, and I don't think it overpowers the music. The guitar taps, right? I don't know. I could turn down the gain a little bit, potentially. I could turn it down. Oh, the gain was up. Okay. How's that? That's not too loud, is it? All right. Is there any more hard charts left in Guitar Aerosmith? Yeah, that might be the last one. Thank you, Adam 21. Oh, that's where Adam 21 is. No, it's Atom, not Adam. Not that guy. All right. Kind of like the taps. You know, it used to be the other way around, man. People didn't like that shit for a long time. I love you too, Super Jeff. Glad I was finally able to watch your stream since it's very late in my time when you start streaming. See music, I'm going to be doing early streams as much as I can next, like, 2 weeks. Every 2 weeks, we're going to be fine. Is it fine if I buy a cheap 360 wireless adapter on Amazon for my 360 GH5 guitar? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, it totally fine. You might have to watch some YouTube videos to make it actually work if it doesn't work out of the box. They completely fixed all the issues with Guitar Hero DS customs. They even broke note and time limits. Don't tell me I'm going to start playing Guitar Hero DS customs, right? The taps get lowered when I speak? That's crazy. Oh, this song stinks nuts. This song fucking stinks. Oh no. Is this Jordan? I love Jordan. Shake, shake, shake. Shaking my cage. Shaking my cage. Shaking my cage. It's got a better sped up.
Shaking my cage.
Thank you, Bromic. Should make for a fun stream one day. Maybe soon? I got R4. I mean, Guitar Hero Smash Hits 125 could be on the table on World Tour Definitive Edition. I fucked up the strumming. I thought I was on a down or an up. I don't remember. What DS download play multiplayer works perfectly with Guitar Hero DS customs? There's nobody near me that plays Guitar Hero DS customs. Like, what? That's crazy. Why would that work? Who's trying to play Nove Ruptus on Guitar Hero DS with me? Yeah, get Randy involved. I'm gonna go fly to his house. Yeah, to anybody who does want to make content, like, for these games, I say just do it. Hey, yo, Guitar Hero DS meetup? Oh, we're gonna go meet at Walmart in Los Angeles. Yo, DS Customs? DS 125? Ad hoc DS meetup. I think I remember doing, like, ad hoc Tony Hawk Underground 2 remix. Okay, Lego Rock Band is different. Rock Band DS games are way different from Guitar Hero DS games. Imagining that setup would require to record both DSs. I need a DS capture card. Stat. Yo, Zadok, do you have a good one, bro? Yeah, oh my god. The DS chart for Shockwave has never been FC'd. Uh-uh. I'm at Arby's. What are the Corona fixed things? It's only if you have a Corona RGH Xbox. It fixes the desync in those games if you have a Corona Xbox, because Corona Xbox has an HDMI audio bug that fucks over all the Guitar Hero games past Guitar Hero 2. It's really cool. It doesn't affect the Rock Band games, I don't remember, if I remember correctly. Not too much, at least. But I remember playing, I have a Corona Xbox 360. And if you've ever played Guitar Hero on a 360, like one of the slim Mac Black 360s, and you felt the song go way out of sync, yeah, that's unfixable unless it's modded. It's cringe. Or if you play it standard definition. You gotta play it standard definition. Component cables, no HDMI. Component can do up to 1080p, actually. So, like, if you just play on Component, it's no big deal. Yeah, okay, all right. There's something almost comical about me F-ing a hard solo while explaining something complicated. I mean, you know, hey, this game is just my crack is my cocaine. I need my fix. Listen, if I had the chance to never take a break from this game, like, I was like forced to take breaks from this game, like, when I was a kid. If you don't FC the next song, can you get sturdy on camera? No, I actually can't do that. I sprained my ankle. I can't do that. I cannot get sturdy on camera. That's not happening. Oh no, you're fine. I thought it was a compliment. What are we rating this song out of 10, guys? Oh my god, Abe, you want to know something insane about this engine specifically? If, say that there's like a red-yellow chord, okay? And then, a yellow blue going into a blue hopo like that, you have to strum that blue hopo. It doesn't fucking work unless you legitimately pull off the yellow. I'm not trying to figure that out. It's crazy. Yeah, I noticed it yesterday, and now like I'm like super cautious, very cautious. Yeah, anti-note inflation, dude. I feel like that was kind of more of a bug than infinite front end being a thing. But no more note inflation. But like stuff like that's fine if it's a lower note. But if it's a higher note, you have to strum it. Very weird. Guitar Hero 2 engine is like one of my all-time favorite engines. Even with the strum limit, it just feels good. Yeah, if anything, this is kind of like a World Tour beta.
Yep.
But also what Guitar Hero 3 intended to be. Have you played left-handed? It'd make for a nice challenge. No, it wouldn't. No. I don't like that. Maybe one day when I literally have nothing else to do with this game. I'm not strumming everything. No, I just kind of strum hammer-ons here and there. Telling me to play left-handed is like saying, hey, bro, take off your glasses. Like, come on. Ten more to go. XD. Take off your glasses? Yeah, dude. That's what I did when I can... when I pursued content creation full time. I sure did take off my glasses. No, you meant classes. I love GH2 on the PS2. Love that game. GH2 on 360 has weirder strumming, but the Hopos are a lot more responsive. Not easier, but I'd say it's a bit more responsive than PS2. But that being said, the Hopos on Guitar Hero 2 PS2 are still very good. Chill, what's good, bro? You know, honestly, playing a lot of these charts back at 125, this is so much more fun at 125. But this was a lot of people's first ever Guitar Hero game. Oh man, that rips. Let's go. I hope you move well yourself, Michael McChill. Bro, I sprained my ankle going down the slide with my daughter. I sprained my ankle yesterday. It's not that bad. It'll probably be better by next week, or like by the time I get home. From California to Maine. But it's funny. Thank you, yo, Daniel, with the gifted sub to the legend, Kayvon, bro. Thank you. Kayvon's an OG. Yeah, talk about fatherhood. No, dude. The way that I sprained my ankle was super fucked up. I don't want to relive it right now. But just know, it wasn't because my bones were weak or anything. It, like, truly was an accident. It sucked. My daughter is currently sitting, smashing the mech frets on my LP. Yeah, Rosie actually goes to my plastic guitar and starts strumming it, thinking that there's strings on it because I let her strum my guitar. Like, I pull out the guitar, and then we play songs together. I let her strum for me. Real talk, what do you prefer, GH2 engine or Rock Band 2? Rock Band 2 is kind of like a more strict Guitar Hero 2. I love both engines. Both engines are good. But if I had to prefer one or the other, probably Rock Band 2, because you could force strums and force Hopo chords in that engine. Yeah, Rosie's the future Joe Satriani. He's gonna be a beast. All the young dudes! Random question, where did you find all those GH ROM hacks for PS2? Literally, I find them on random piracy websites. Seriously. First, the Lenny Kravitz song, it's already better than most of the Aerosmith songs on here. Well, I mean, listen, I get it. Most of the Aerosmith stuff on here is like, because they're like deeply rooted in blues, and so stuff is obviously going to drag out pretty long. But I think some of the solos are pretty fun. But I would never rank this as one of my, like, favorite games. But I understand the love for it now. It's just like such craziest reskin of Guitar Hero 3, though. But I like some of the improvements that they made. My daughter's new thing is getting up every morning and banging on the Ion drum rocker. Yeah, Rosie loves playing on my Rollins. It's great. My favorite Guitar Hero game UI? My favorite look, it's... The Guitar Hero 3 aesthetic is kind of unbeatable. I love the Guitar Hero 3 aesthetic so much. Save the opinions on how the game feels. It's just something about the way that this game looks. It's timeless. It looks really good. It feels really good to play. Very simple. I think for me, it's probably either Guitar Hero 3 or Guitar Hero 2. Because then, like, by World Tour, you know, World Tour was okay. I don't like how the tap notes look. And then Warriors of Rock, I'm sick of looking at that chick because I see Clone here all the time, you know what I mean? But I do like the World Tour, just not as much as GH3. Not as much as GH3. As for Rock Band aesthetics, Rock Band 2 is undefeated. Undefeated! Rock Band 2 is my all-time favorite aesthetic. Even though Rock Band 3 Deluxe is probably my favorite game to play Rock Band-wise, the aesthetic of Rock Band 2 is incredible. Yeah, the Pistons in GH3, bro. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you're real as fuck for that. It's so satisfying. So Metallica is going to begin tomorrow. Metallica 125 is happening tomorrow. But I'm going to finish this up today. And then I'm going to send you guys over to watch Moose, my boy Jake, finish off the gauntlet too. While I'm finishing off this game. This is a very fun solo 125. This is a sign for you to speed up Guitar Hero Aerosmith and play it. No, I am not using GH tunes to speed up Guitar Hero Metallica. What is wrong with you? Rock Band 3 song selection was a major step down. I think it was overwhelming. Not as bad as the jump from Rock Band 3 to 4, though. But I like Rock Band 4 on its own, but compared to everything else, it was a pretty disappointing, to say the least. Yeah, like, I hope that with Fortnite Festival, we can have the original five colors back. That'd be awesome. Harmonix should have released all the DLC for free as they deleted the franchise. That would be so much DLC for free. Oh my god! I will have a command for the Riftmaster. I'm just trying to figure out what I want to do with the command for Riftmaster. Because you can pre-order it from many different places right now. Have I done Van Halen? No. Will I do Van Halen 125? There are going to be some exceptions that we're going to have to make when I do Guitar Hero Van Halen 125 attempts. Like, I don't know if I'm going to do it at 60 FPS, but I don't think I'm going to do it at 500 FPS. Like, I might do it at, like, 120 FPS or, like, 90 FPS or something. Just so that, like, the inputs, like, I'm able to rake I'm the One 125. Like, I won't be able to do this I'm the One 125 at 60. Maybe this at, like, I'm the One 90 FPS, you know? I need to pick one up. Saw that it was sold out on PDP's website. They sold out in, like, 15 minutes on PDP's website. But I hear they're going to be doing restockings. I just don't know when, but they're going to be doing restockings if anyone is curious. And I don't know about any other retailers. All I know is that PDP will be doing restockings at a later date. I just don't know when. Do you know how EU folks would get hold of PDP hardware? I know it's not much. I know some people were... You see, The only ones that I've seen, no, UK is not in EU anymore. You know, all that shit happening. So I'm not sure. All I know is that on Amazon, you can pre-order them. I don't know. But folks in the EU specifically, I don't know when you guys will be able to get those, but I can't ask around. You can get notified when it's restocked. That's great. That's awesome. Allegedly late June and July for restocks. That's good. There is a Guitar Hero 3. Guitar Hero 3, at least like where you hit the notes, not everything else, like the little strike line at the bottom, the green, red, yellow, blue, orange. There is a mod for that for Clone Hero. Not Score Spy, but Score Spy shutting down, so it's not going to matter anyway. You see a Sevy boy, I'm chilling. Am I able to use an Arduino guitar on Festival? Yeah, I'm saying yeah right away because they're going to support regular gamepad, they're going to support keyboard, and obviously the Riffmaster and the rest of the Rock Band 4 controllers, whether it be on PC or console. If you have an Arduino controller, just set it to be a controller. You'll be able to have everything like whammy included, strumming, and all that stuff. It's great. I'm in California until next Friday. You know what? I'm going to switch the stage, actually. I'm going to switch the stage in this bitch. We're on the halftime show. What are we on now? I don't want that. I don't want to go Nipmuc High. Let's go to this one, the theater. See, like, I don't know what external guitars are going to be supported on Festival. So that's why I'm saying, like, if you just want to play it safe, set it to a keyboard. How did I travel my PC? So I'm very fortunate. So before I say this, I'm playing the PC port of Guitar Hero Aerosmith, and we're playing it locked at 60 FPS. Controllers at 250 hertz poll rate. This PC is actually the case of my old gaming PC, and then my dad built a new computer within it, and now he doesn't use it because he plays on a laptop instead. So he lent me this PC so that I can use it for streaming while I'm here. So W Dad. I need to get my retro mods working in Fortnite Festival. Wasn't sure how exactly. You know what? I should probably figure that out too for the folks that want to get it working. What GPU and CPU are in it? I think it's like a 12th gen i5, and then the GPU is it's an 11th gen i5, I think. And then a GTX 1070. Yeah, for this game and all the other games that I'm playing, I think I'm just a little bit worried about streaming Fortnite. But I might just play on shitty performance mode. Tim, thank you so much, bro. Thank you for the raid. Was your dad ever into Guitar Hero? My parents supported me, like, heavily with my skill with this game. And, like, they would even find tournaments for me to participate in. My dad could play hard mode. But he had the same problem that a lot of people did, is that using the middle finger and pinky for like red blue chords and like yellow orange chords, he couldn't do it. His ring finger would always slap down because of his double jointed fingers. Dad stream? My dad's at work right now. That'd be cool though. That'd be really funny. Yeah, my dad and I would play co-op every once in a while on here. He helped me get some of the Guitar Hero 2 360 achievements. Yeah, if anyone wants the PC ports for all the Guitar Hero games, there are exactly 3 PC ports of Guitar Hero. Guitar Hero 3, Guitar Hero Aerosmith, and Guitar Hero World Tour. But if you want to download those, I'm not kidding. Listen to me closely. Go to bit.ly/Arby's has the meats. ArbyshasTheMeats, all lowercase. It'll take you to a Google Drive, and then you go to Guitar Hero Games and go to PC Games, and you'll find all of them with the cracks included. Arby's is delicious. I love that restaurant. I am not sponsored. They really do have the meats. Are you kidding me? I'm not kidding you. It's legit. Thank you, Kaiju Chanzio. You have a good one. I wasn't lying. I wouldn't lie to you about that.
One of the Guitar Hero games of all time.
Play Doctor, thank you. Yeah, at 125 is not bad. This is actually pretty fun. Seven songs left. Asai advocates for piracy 2024. Absolutely. For people who... People, if you buy this game from anywhere, none of the people that worked on this game are going to receive even a penny. Not even half a cent. I was just thinking about it the other day. I wonder if people could get those old Karaoke Revolution charts in Yarg. That's a good question. I don't know what types of... I mean, it's got to be MIDI, right? Someone's just got to convert it. What the fuck? I love Arby's now. Damn. I've given up on physical media a while back. Depending on what it is, I don't do physical media. And for me, it's these games, because I already have all of them. Dude, I want some of... Dude, okay. Michael, have you heard of SingStar, right? So SingStar, I believe there's a PC clone of it called, like, UltraSing, maybe? There's a big repository of songs on some Spanish website. And there's like thousands of karaoke songs for that clone. But there's like a PC clone of SingStar called like UltraSing, I believe. I streamed it years ago. And it just works. So if you're looking for like just straight up karaoke, that shit's pretty cool. Does Yarg have vocal support? Not just vocal support, it has harmony support too. Oh, that's cool, Aaron. Remember Trombone Champs? Absolutely. Game's goaded. Ultra Star, not Ultra Sing. I was close. Dude, the old American Idol games and Karaoke Revolution, man, those were all developed by Harmonix. I think there was like one American Idol game that wasn't developed by Harmonix. But Karaoke Revolution was absolutely Harmonix. This might be one of the most, like, boring guitar songs in the game, but this shit's a jam. I see, like, I don't know which Karaoke Revolutions aren't Harmonix either. I think that's what I meant. Like, the American Idol games... And, like, some of the Karaoke Revolution games aren't Harmonix. See, I don't know about the High School Musical games. I think it was just mainline, not the spin-offs, maybe. Holy crap. Yes, there's High School Musical video games. It's old enough that they had a video game tie-in. Who did the guitar on this song? DS game. Dude, shovelware was crazy. It doesn't sound like Joe Perry. But it might be. All right. This is Guitar Aerosmith PC. That's the only way I was able to get speed ups in this game. I'm being for real. It's more fun to play Guitar Hero than Clone Hero. Sometimes you just gotta get, you gotta have the feedback from the original games. You just gotta have the feedback from it. It's important, man. Sometimes it's really important. All right. Sex type thing. Holy shit, they added sex to Guitar Hero. What? Was that also Kerry King? Harmonix did Karaoke Revolution Volume 1 to 3, Karaoke Revolution Party, and CMT presents Revolution Karaoke Revolution Country. Crazy. Okay. Forgive me if you've been asked this already, but I'm thinking about getting an upgrade kit for my Explorer. Retrocult Mods, I believe, does Explorer kits. I'm pretty sure he does. No way, that's your old room? Sure is. We're back, DJ Universe. Yeah, I got you, Brad Page. Anyone can FC through the fire and flames. They just gotta be different. And I believe people can be different. That's actually my niece's Barbie house in the back. And then my daughter liked it so much, we got one for her for Christmas. The one where Olivia was always on the bed looking at her phone. Yeah. Same room. The same room as the one where my computer almost blew up. From the Grains of Sand song. Actually, you know what? No. Yeah, no, Grains of Sand. Crazy times. If I had to live with a single Guitar Hero or a Rock Band game forever, what would it be? If I could have all the DLC, it would be Rock Band 3. Rock Band 3 works with all Rock Band 1, 2, 3 DLC, Rock Band Network DLC, Rock Band Network 2 DLC. The rest of my life, I can play Rock Band 3. No DLC would be maybe Warriors of Rock. The DJ Hero video in this room. If only I had a turntable here, I don't think I do. You telling me you're not, you wouldn't play Guitar Hero live for the rest of your life? Damn, you know what? You're right, I play Guitar Hero live for the rest of my life. Sanjay added controller emulation for the original Xbox? How? How do you even do that? What? What the fuck? How do you add Sandtroller support? Sandtroller support controller emulation for the original Xbox? What? No, I don't think I've seen anybody do that. Aerosmith is a reskin of Guitar Hero 3, but the engine is different. There is no infinite front end on Guitar Hero Aerosmith. And playing at 60 FPS kind of makes the hammer-ons feel more like a rhythm game. Wow, surprise, surprise. How long will you stream this early? Probably this week and next week too. Except for like maybe Monday next week and Friday next week. Because I don't think I'm going to stream on Friday. I might skip out on Monday entirely, but we'll see. Infinite front end is where if the next note is a hammer-on, you can press it as early as you want. You don't have to time it at all. As soon as that hammer-on reaches the bottom of the fretboard, and as long as you're holding the button, It'll hit. No timing required. But here, you actually have to hit the hammer-on properly within the timing window. So it's, like, in a way, some type of spam protection. But, like, it exists in Guitar Hero 3 and Clone Hero. And, yeah, come to find out, it's actually a bug in Guitar Hero 3. So all of Clone Hero's engine is based on a bug. It's hilarious and depressing. I hate it. Really fuck with the console rhythm games blowing up recently. It's not going anywhere as well, Carl. We're here to stay, bro. It's only gonna get stronger, bro. We out here, bro. I hope you've been well, Carl. Yeah, so, okay. Since these songs are all imported as custom tracks, adding custom songs to Guitar Hero Aerosmith leads to some glitches like this camera staying in a static spot. There's no dynamic camera angles unless I go into the game and add them myself. I guess there's no auto-generated camera for this game. My most popular video, thank God it happened, man. I love Killer Queen. Oh. 808 Mafia. Stop playing with him, Riot. Oh my God, Ronnie.
If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
Metro boy, I want some more.
What's other?
Maybach music.
More producer tags. What do we need? Okay. Are we? Yeah. Oh. Oh, wait. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I'm at 38. Wow, that sounds, like, really good.
Young Chop on the beat. Oh, my God. I forgot about Young Chop on the beat. How can I forget about that? La Sosa. These bitches, La Sosa. Metro! London on the track. Murder on the beat, so it's not nice.
Doesn't Sucky have a producer tag?
Who, Kenny? Wake up, Filthy.
Oh, yeah. What's the one at the beginning of Panda by Designer? Oh, my God. I don't know if there's a producer tag at the beginning of Panda.
Shadow Money Wizard Gang, we love casting spells.
Audio Jungle.
What song do I hate the most right now in the 125 runs? Guitar Hero 2, 125, I literally had to take a break from. Because Miserloo and Jordan were driving me insane.
Purchase your tracks today.
Guitar Hero Arcade has infinite front end because it's just Guitar Hero 3.
Mud it on Abby. Oh.
Distant cry on the beat. Jalil Beats, holla at me.
Later, Moonrise. You have a good night sleeping. So, okay, infinite front end is the way that hammer-ons work, and it's a feature exclusive to Guitar Hero 3, Clone Hero, and Guitar Hero Live. Not like it matters in Guitar Hero Live, though. But basically, if you hit a note, and then the next note is a hammer-on, as long as you're just holding the note, by the time the note comes down the highway, as long as you're just pressing it, it counts. Like, you could probably spam between it, but say that there's like a strum note, and then a while later, there's a hammer-on. You could just pre-prepare for that red hammer-on. Green strum, red hammer-on. Pre-prepare for that red hammer-on. You can just press it. As long as you're holding it, as soon as it comes down, it works. And it's a bug. It's terrible. It enabled bad playing for everybody. Doesn't really matter in GH Live because of the way the hammer-on mechanics anchoring works in that game. It's not too bad. And there's no situations where you can truly take advantage of it. Yo, TSMB2, what's good, bro? Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, it could help with squeezing, but... Trap House Mob. Fucked up in the crib playing Guitar Star, real. Oh my god, we're almost done, guys! Oh my goodness! Infinite front end applies for Tap Notes in Clone Hero.
Yeah, correct.
But not in World Tour. Like, the World Tour engine is a World Tour engine. GH5 engine is a GH5 engine. What band do you wish for a dedicated rhythm game? I wish we could have gotten Slipknot. That would have been really unique. That would have been a truly unique game. In just 2 days, ladies and gentlemen, we're almost done with Guitar Hero Aerosmith 125. And we will gear up. We will be gearing up. And I'll be adding Guitar Hero Metallica 125 for tomorrow. Are you going to play with those toys back there or what? For a whole stream? Yeah, maybe. Thank you guys so much for the 31 subs today. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. 3D printed strum bars? Like, just the strum bars by itself? Dog, I've seen them on Mercari. I know Etsy is another place to do it. Am I going to do drums on Guitar Hero Metallica? Are you fucking insane? 125 Guitar Hero Metallica drums. I don't even have a drum set here. Daytrip took it to 10. Do I still love Camellia? I love Camellia. I don't have a drum set here. And I can't FC drum songs because I'm bad. Daytrip took it to 10. I got ho. Jesus. Thank you so much, Gator Dude, for the gifted sub delight. She's really throwing it down in chat right now. Thank you, Light. There's a J-Eazy Camellia remix song, and let alone there's a chart for it that Jarvis made. I have not played it. I will attempt Guitar Hero Van Halen 125, but we're gonna have special rules set in for I'm the One. World Tour is done at 125. World Tour is done at 125. That took me a while. 5 is probably going to be done maybe in Warriors of Rock on console. And Warriors of Rock, I will attempt it on console as much as I can. Yeah, and also I'm not doing DLC at 125. At least not full catalog. But I do want to try my hand at Guitar Hero 3. Guitar Hero 3 Dragon Force Pack. At 125 on console. I want to try my hand at that. I want to attempt that. See if it's cool. Sounds good, Abe. Yep. Shocked random days in Sensi. It's all good. Last one, homies. Let's go. I feel like you had phases throughout your YouTube career where you look different to the point where you wouldn't think it's the same person, but maybe brothers and cousins. I don't know if you had so many.
I think if I could talk to myself from 2017, that would be a completely different... That would be weird as fuck. I'd be talking to a completely different person, straight up. Like, there would be some remnants of me still left in that person that still exists today, but I would definitely be talking to a completely different person, which is crazy to think about. But, you know, it's what it is. You're ending the stream after this one. Yes, and we're going to send you over to Jake. I got some stuff to take care of, IRL, and hang out with my family, etc. I really just wanted to finish this today, and then tomorrow we go full steam ahead. We go for the whole yard, at least. And then we're just gonna be going hard tomorrow on Guitar and Metallica 125. Yeah, sorry, that past Uber song versus today. Yeah, I was completely different, man. Wow, we're really ending with that fretboard? Hell nah, bro. Pandora's box. Shout out to Will. Fix your hair. I know. My mom was telling me that too. Oh, my hair is pretty awful. There you go. Why did Will choose this song? I don't think he chose it. They dropped the price of the Fortnite instruments in shop. Good. Have you seen the that mushroom drum set? Okay, I didn't think Will chose it, but it's kind of a funny coincidence. Oh, it isn't unlocked with Unlock All. What the hell? You have to beat the game for this song? My mom says FC stands for Filipino and cool. You know what? I like that description. You have to buy it. What the hell? But it still requires going into career. And I know Will, for a fact, did not play career for this shit. No way. Get braids like me? Dude, I remember when Drew was telling me to get waves. Can you imagine me with waves? Yes, you did miss the Stone Temple Pilots song. We played that maybe like 20 minutes ago? 10 minutes? What, 10? 15 minutes ago? Something like that? Imagine if it's like a low tape of feed. Get that do. Yeah, sex type thing is the song Stone Temple Pilots in this game. Yep. That is a pretty uneventful song. The solo seems pretty fun. Is that it? Oh, wait. What is that? What is that? Charting? That was every other beat. Yeah, you know what? If we ever meet up, TSMV, bro, Durag meet up. What's up, Ethan? We're on the final song of this Guitar Hero Aerosmith 125 full game FC. GHTV 125, bro. Flames 125. Wait, did you guys see that? Was that a single orange note into an orange hopo? Bro, I had a lift. Dude, I just played a lift note in Guitar Hero Aerosmith. I need to go see if that's legit. Also, this at 125? There's no way this is 125. This sounds like normal speed. How old am I? I'm 27. I'm 28 this year.
Guitar Hero 3 150. Yeah, okay, bro. I'm an upcoming unk. I've been unk for a while. Like, literally an uncle. This is actually... No, honestly, Kai. This was pretty fun. At least at 60 FPS. Hooray, it's over. Bro, John, like, just yesterday we're in Megapang's Discord, right? Just yesterday we're fucking hanging out in there and just chilling, man. Time flies, dude. Time has been flying way faster than I ever would have expected. All right, so that's a full game FC. Look at that. Hey. Full game, 125. Hardest song here was either Train or Back in the Saddle. Best fluke was probably Beyond Beautiful. Probably the best first try I got. This is pretty fun, honestly. As easy as it was, I got it done in a day. Really fun.
What the giant?
Giant! Bro. I'm good. I'm not playing this game again. yeah. Not playing this game. Thank you so much. Yo, Jordan, with that tier one. 3 month gift. That is a 3 month gift resub. Thank you so much. Giant. Next challenge. Tomorrow, Guitar Hero Metallica 125. We're going to be playing that 60 FPS Guitar Hero World Tour Definitive Edition. Fixed engine, because I'm not dealing with the World Tour engine. Fixed engine is fine. Shit was still really hard. But we're doing Metallica 125 starting tomorrow. Okay? Sound good? You guys gonna be here? I'm gonna be going early, like this early again. Probably noon PST. So 3 p.m. Eastern. Sometime around here, all right? So just be out for the Discord ping, okay? All right? Does that sound fun? Noon, early, I mean, I stream at like 8 p.m. Eastern, like at the usual. I'm going to send you guys over my boy, a Wise Moose, because he's finishing up his fucking gauntlet. Go send him some love, okay, guys? He's currently in the middle.
My strum bar just barely.
He's currently sitting at 17 Warriors of Rock FCs out of 93. How many FCs? He's trying to go for 500 overall FCs. It would be very impressive. I don't know if he could still get 500 FCs. He might be able to. Yeah. It would be very impressive if he does. It's still on the table. Okay. Can you play the Razor Sharp chart that I talked about for a while? I am not even paying attention to Clone Hero at the moment and projects that may be a thing next week. But I think given the situation that I'm in and streaming not at my house, I'm going to keep it pretty simple with the things that I'm going to be streaming. So I think this week and next week are just going to be focusing on grinding full games 125. At the moment, as much as I want to check out projects, I don't even know if there's enough projects for me to be checking out for a full stream. Jake is streaming over on twitch.tv a Wise Moose. He's on the last day of his gauntlet. I appreciate you guys coming through. We start Metallica 125 tomorrow. Take care of yourselves. Drink hella water. I have my water bottle here, but... Yeah, be on the lookout. You don't know what's gonna smoke.